Hey folks, it's Christine again. Today and in the weeds, we are traveling to our local co-op, City Market, in Burlington, Vermont. We're really excited to be sharing a little bit about Botany on Your Plate, which is a fantastic curriculum that talks about all the different plant parts we eat. So lots of times when I'm working with students in the classroom, they don't realize that when we're eating different fruits and vegetables, we're often only eating one part of the plant. And doing really fun tasting activities or going out into the garden and looking at different plants and pointing out the plant parts we eat can be a really fun activity. So we're in our produce section and we're looking at some peas, which if you were to open up these pods and eat them, you'd be eating your seeds of the plant. If you were eating some carrots, you might be eating roots. Cucumbers, you're actually eating a fruit part of the plant, even though we might call it a vegetable botanically. Peppers are also fruit parts of the plant. Have some Brussels sprouts, which are flowers. And some asparagus, which are stems. So it can be really fun to either do this in your garden or even go into your own cafeteria and take a look at your salad bar. And you can use some of the lessons from Botany on Your Plate to have a discussion about the plant parts we eat.